Christmas Eve. So I am sorry that I'm talking a little bit quieter, but everybody is still asleep. It is 7 o'clock, and I am making profiteroles, which is a recipe of Laura from Laura in the Kitchen. I'll list it below. I'll put a picture here. Hopefully it's okay if I put a picture here. I'll have to ask her first. But anyway, this is the dessert that we're going to have tonight for Christmas Eve. So we're going to have other goodies and stuff too, because this makes like 16 only. And I think we're going to have 8 of us. So it is like 2 per person. But anyway, I'm trying to find what dish I want to put them on. But anyway, so that's what I'm in the process of doing. I want to try to get that done and out of the way before anybody else gets up. So I'll show you a few little steps along the way. Okay, so people are up now. My sister's up. Bob's up. It's 8 o'clock. So I have the profiteroles done. When you pull them out of the oven, you put a little slit in them to let the air out so they don't get all gummy inside. And then I'm going to fill them with cream. I feel like mine don't look like perfect circles, like Laura's look. But it'll be fine. As long as it's covered in chocolate and has cream inside of it. My sister's like running away. I'm about to turn the camera on Bob, so choose your positioning wisely. I don't care what I look like. See? So this one is going to go to the Walmart because I don't have a star tip for my whipped cream.
It's going to be like the commercial, folks. You see the commercial on TV where a little kid says to his dad, "Hey, Dad, it's almost Christmas." And then you hear, "It's raining men, hallelujah." I might as well make it a dream come true for all the folks at Walmart.
Oh, boy.
Bob's coming.
I did have to explain the commercial to him when it happened. He's like, "Why is that funny?" I'm like, "Because it's Christmas Eve and the Walmart is full of men. That's why it's funny."
Oh, no, I can buy a TV today.
No, we don't need a TV.
Oh, we don't? I thought we were putting a new one up here.
Well, eventually, but not today.
Okay.
Aye, aye, aye. So anyway.
I got lots of shopping to do. New UTV now, Steven said I can get one.
None of that is happening. No.
Books.
No. No UTVs. Ugh, Steven.
Ice fishing.
I
can just drive right across the street from Steven. I can go ice fishing, but.
Uh-huh. You were going to take it ice fishing the year that you had it, and you didn't go ice fishing at all that year.
Because the ice wasn't good.
Anyway, it's going to be an ongoing conversation.
Nobody that I knew went ice fishing last year because the ice was not safe.
Right. Well, safety I'm happy
first.
For that.
This year, there's already 6 inches of ice out on the lake.
Yeah, it's cold, and it's supposed to be 15 below tomorrow.
After this week, it'll be really
By the way, I used my little cup here to put pistachios in. Doesn't that look... Isn't it cute? I did it for the game yesterday.
It's raining.
Not that
Hallelujah.
All right, I gotta go back to my... I'm working on, by the way, the next thing I'm doing is my hot chocolate cups here. Done. Also a Laura recipe. So that's my next little project. All right, so I'm busily here in the kitchen. Unfortunately, Oliver has a fever of 101, so he's watching the vlog from yesterday. That's why you can hear me in the background. And so I'm making the hot chocolate thingies. My concern, though, is that because I use these cups and not the ice cube trays, that these aren't going to really stick in there. But we'll see. I'm hoping for the best. Never mind the Hercules plate. So I have to tell you guys, this worked really well, actually, because they pop out of these so easily. And I still think they're cute. I mean, they're maybe not as cute as they would have been. But anyway, so then what you do is that you heat up some whole milk. She says whole milk and cream or whatever you want. I mean, whatever sort of milk you want. And then you just put this down in there and stir until it all gets dissolved. So I'm going to put a couple of them in these bags for my church cuties. And then the rest I'm just going to keep for us for later tonight. All right, so I'm filling them with my little handy-dandy Pepper Chef. Pempered? This is a Pepper Chef thing. I can't do this and hold the camera at the same time, but
Pampers.
I'm just...
Would you like me to hold the camera for you?
Thank you. Good morning.
Am I pointing on?
Yeah, it's a goodie, Tommy.
Oh.
You were quite the hit on the vlog last night, by the way.
Who was?
You were. Or is that this morning, I should say, from yesterday. So yeah, then you just stick it in here, and then we're going to dip them in chocolate that Lori's currently handling melting over there.
Yeah, I think it's done.
Oh, excellent. So this is one of the tools that actually is pampered and not hampered. That would be Kevin's term for some of the tools. Oh!
Did you negotiate a salary for doing this?
I usually work for food, so this will be okay.
Yep. Okay. Bacon's done already. We're working on pancakes tonight. All right, so they're watching Mean Girls. Nothing says Christmas like Mean Girls. You can tell Bob made the bed today. No pillows. I decided I would give you a quick face of the day. I did film a Get Ready With Me, so that'll be up on my channel. But I used MAC Tan Pigment, and then Soft Brown in the crease, and then a couple of shades from the MAC Warm Neutral palette. And on my cheeks is MAC At Dusk, and then on my lips is Urban Decay My Icon Is, which I love. It's probably my new favorite red. And then this dress I got at Lane Bryant, and it's just down to like knee, not like, it's just down to my knee. And then I'm just wearing black tights and black flats because I didn't want to deal with heels. We have a lot of standing. I have up, down. I'm not sure if I'm in the balcony for any of it. So anyway, that's what's going on there. And I think that's it. I was going to tell you. I was going to show you my bracelets. So these are all from HRH Collection. I just recently got these two thin ones. And then I just added this other one, but they are all from her collection. I love them. And I think that's everything. So I have to be at church way earlier than everybody else. So I'm going to scoot out there. My hair is already driving me crazy in my face. It might just be permanently behind my ear today, which would be just fine. So anyway, I'm going to hopefully have my sister film us singing, maybe me singing. We'll see how it goes, and I'll see you in a little bit.
Never.
It is 6 o'clock, Christmas Eve. We are back from church, and as I showed, the lasagna is out, resting. The profiteroles are out and ready to go. And we have a little bit of salad. And we have a whole lot of family and a whole lot of love. And so we are going to sit down and enjoy. I'm trying to get this timer. We are going to sit down and enjoy the family. I want to say Merry Christmas. You guys want to say Merry Christmas to everybody?
What's for dessert?
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
It's not Kringle, is it?
Feliz Navidad.
No, it's profiteroles. It is not Kringle. I'll get into the Kringle. All right, so enjoy your day tomorrow. Enjoy your time with your family and your friends. Take a breath. Remember the reason for the season. And I will see you tomorrow.